And I pledge to you that we will not stop simply with his acquittal. We will continue thereafter to go after the police until a judge puts them in the right place. Last question, what were you charged with?
It was, you know what, I think it was causing a disturbance.
Absolutely outrageous. We're not going to let this stand. We're not going to let Toronto turn into Gaza.